Hello, my name is Petra, and I am a national coordinator of an initiative called EU-Aid Volunteers for the Czech-based NGO called People We Meet. And right now we are sitting in Phnom Penh, Cambodia, where Sam, one of our volunteers, is being deployed for 12 months, and she is in charge of communications. So my idea and my question would be, what actually made you to apply for the position?
The main thing I loved about the role was the fact that it was so specialized in communications, and it was a new context for me in Cambodia. So I had never visited Asia apart from when I was a young child, so I didn't remember it. And so I thought that was a really nice challenge posed in front of me. And PIN is such a great organization, and they're scattered around the world, so I thought it'd be nice to meet international colleagues and learn off them as well.
And if you compare it, what were your first expectations, and how is the reality now?
I think it was posed as a very strategic role to kind of come and assist and help strategize the communications position, and it's turned into that pretty much. It's very hands-on, you know. A daily routine for me is to wake up, read the news in the country, make sure I'm familiar with what's going on, and then really discuss with all the teams in the office about what they need, their needs are in terms of communication as well. And to really go out in the field and meet people and assist journalists to gather stories as well. So I really enjoy how you're really in touch with the people who are helping in Cambodia. It's great. So it's been 2 months. I'm loving it so far. It's really good. Yeah.
And if you would have any message for those who would like to apply maybe in the future, what would you tell them?
Do it. Definitely do it. And choose a country you wouldn't expect to go to. Because I've always kept my eye on Africa and the Middle East, but I'm learning sides to myself and new sides of the world really by being in Asia. So definitely go for the unexpected.
So you have now an idea, so just do and go for it.
Okay.